Our next guest is all the way from Belgium. Woo! And I would like you to know that Belgium is a country, not the capital of Germany. Quit asking. Next up is Samuel.
So before we start, I do want to start with a small note. I am a foreigner, so English sometimes is a bit hard for me, so I may choke on my words. No, that's not fucking true. I don't have a gag reflex, I'm sorry. So alright, I know what you were all thinking as soon as I came on stage, especially the female comics tonight. He's so much more pretty than I am. I have my insecurities. I deal with this thing called body dysmorphia. And it's a problem. I mean, we have to talk about it. When I look in the mirror, I see someone that is just absolutely gorgeous. While in real life, I'm like, kind of stunning, you know? For example, I'm bisexual, and my parents used to be Mormon, so growing up in a Mormon family, it wasn't always easy. But I got to this point in my life where I'm like, you know what, I will not Anne Frank myself back in a closet. Because now living with those morons was basically my Holocaust. I'm so sorry, I didn't know you guys knew what a Holocaust was. So they do have an education in North America. I've been traveling for the last 5 years. I've been to Asia, I've been to Europe, I've been to North America. I still definitely want to do Africa. Because my mom always used to tell me, some way, you have to get out there. You have to broaden your horizons. And you know, after 5 years, I do feel like I'm there. When I came here, it was actually really different for me. I had a boyfriend back in Belgium, and we just went through a breakup. Thank you, guys. it's been really tough, though. Everything just reminds me of him. Like, when I walk in the park, or when I listen to a certain song, when I put my anima in my butthole. Tinder, do you guys know what Tinder is?
Yeah.
It's like a skating app. Oh, a bunch of whores here. So a lot of guys here start talking to me online, and I notice they're all here at the university. How do you say it in English? Those like little things they like roll around here at the university. We don't really have them. Guys in wheelchairs? I noticed that all of them just came to Saskatchewan because it's so flat. I went on a date with a guy, and he didn't tell me he was in a wheelchair, but we went on a date, and it was great. Like, I fucking love guys in wheelchairs. They can't run away from me. No, but like, really, Canada is so different from Belgium. My mom's Latina, my whole family's Spanish, we're disgusting. At breakfast, I'm talking to my mom and saying, Mom, yesterday I came on my face when I was masturbating, and my mom will be like, Somewhere! Elbows on the table. Manners, I'm sorry, Mom. I wasn't raised like that. No, but everything is so different. You guys are so fucking nice, you can't deny it. You can't deny it. It's been affecting me. I've been living here for 3 months now, and anytime a guy comes on my face, I immediately go on my knees and say, Sorry! Why am I on my knees? Any takers? I've already done you. True story. Oh yeah, right now. All right, I'll leave you guys with this. So my name is Sam. And I'll be handing out free STDs after the show. Bye!